What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed on Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship, its cargo, children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison, but he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Sarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Sarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast, a wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku and plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Sarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived. Minato. She spent her time hiking Mount Takenotsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
Okay, then. Monkeys are watching. Got it.
The fight to Renata.
Hello, miss.
Do you know the way?
The way where?
To Cloud Forest Temple. They say we can eat plenty and find safety with the Eagle Tribe.
There is no safety with Mongols. If they're spreading lies, I will find this temple and put a stop to it.
Caretakers of the Eagle. Oh no, I wanted to. I didn't realize it would take me way up there. Jin, what the heck was that? What the heck are you doing, Jin? There you go.
Noosh.
Come on, Firefly, hurry up. That was not it. God dang it. Third of the way there. Wasting my resolve. Down, Jin. Huh. Many come in search of my legendary scarlet dyes, but only those who beat me in combat may earn the privilege to wear them. To any who would dare, come find me in the Hidden Cove tournament in Fune's Forge. Sal, the Crimson Fisherman.
I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. She does to people. Samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hanriku.
Shh, quiet. You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Time to rest.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
Fight! Ah! Oh, what?
Guys.
Please help!
You'll be free soon.
Thank you. These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. It smelled a stench as they tanned their hides.
Once I find them, they will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer.
Zasho River Crossing. Let's work on filling in some of the map. Hey, kitty. There's gotta be something at the very top of this. Mount Takenosuchi. Nothing's happening.
Hey.
Please.
See that? I think it's him playing the flute. That's it. I always assumed it was a bow. Yeah, it's playing the flute. I see. Raider helmet. Like the warriors of antiquity who first wore these helmets, the raiders fight for their island. Interesting. Black Hand Riku. Let's go. Come, Kaze.
Let's go, Kaze.
There you are, Kaze.
That's my Kaze.
Ah. Those guys suck.
You were ruled by your emotions.
I sacrificed everything I knew to save our people. You did nothing!
What if this never ends? To see glowing water by the light of day. I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Go, little birdies. Not in combat, though. Fine, I'll just keep moving on. I'll explore more. Go check out the Thunderhead Cliffs.
You're an easy target. One arrow in the back. Your samurai armor won't shield you from your own mind.
I have to fight this.
Moving right along, do 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 do. Birdie.
drank my first sake here.
Wrath of sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
It was just like Chikozen. The rat hardly knew what hit them.
Young lord!
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it, then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.
Hey, Firefly, where'd you go? Kitties. Long way down. Oh, I'm not even in the search area. Whoops. I didn't realize I was backtracking. That looks like glowing water. I'm just looking to see how much of the map I'm filling in. Can I just leap down? I don't know how deep that is. Let's go over here. Hey, monkeys. Here we go.
Light beneath the water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did.
Hi, monkeys.
Did you come here, Riku?
Hello, monkeys.
A passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through.
Dark in here. Pretty luminescence, though.
Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Oh, that was it. Guess we go this way. That's definitely something. Someone left writing here.
There's treasure here, all right, but I can't find my way back out. Not with this twisted ankle. Feels like I've been lost down here for days with those monkeys. Always following me, watching me in the dark. I never should have listened to Kashiwa's stories. Are you looking at the monkeys? The last thing I saw was faces filled with hatred, rage, and delicious fear. After that, the world dissolved into blobs of light and shadow, gradually dimming to deep and all-encompassing blackness, and years of agony. I've learned to love the cool, damp dark, but the memory of those faces fires my soul. There is time yet for revenge. I will savor their cries of pain when that time comes, even if I can no longer see their hateful faces.
Someone's hoard. Must have taken years to collect.
Inventory full. I think about that night often. Father and I shared a bottle of sake and spoke about my mother. It was the one time he revealed his deep sorrow over her passing. I played a song for him on the flute she gave me. Afterward, I felt the burden of her loss a little lighter, knowing it was shared. I believe he did too. Where is the Sarugami?
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
That was a pretty good duel. Imbued with the power of a fearsome monkey spirit, pushing its owner to embrace risk and danger. Regular parry is disabled. Perfect parry becomes a chain of two attacks, and perfect dodge also damages nearby enemies. All resolve gains are increased by a moderate amount. Perfect parry and perfect dodge windows are increased by a moderate amount. I don't think I ever do regular parry anyway. Assured defense against Sarugami's foes.
time to get out of here.
Follow the bats. Did the cave just collapse behind me?
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku is yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
Come on, Kashira. It's just you and me. I gotta really be good at my timing. Ah! Riku.
All of them.
Gonna have to take a little bit of getting used to.
The Serugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse.
Let's go. Time to upgrade. Where's the Forge Master? Right here.
Tough bastard like you needs sturdy armor to match. What are we making here?
Sarugami. Regular parry is disabled, perfect parry becomes a chain of 3 attacks.
My best work.
All resolve gains are increased by a major amount. Perfect parry and perfect dodge wins are increased by a major amount. I got a monkey on my
Wear
head.
It well.
Regular 3 attacks, perfect dodge becomes an attack that blinds enemies. Resolve are increased by a massive amount.
Good choice. Hope you live long enough to make it back.
I am the Monkey King. Let's see, that's our main thing up there. Troubled Water. The Legacy of Kazumasa. Caretakers of the Eagle. The Impact of Loss. Got all the stuff in the south still, and then we got the eastern half. And we're only a third of the way liberated. I'm guessing there's probably like 2 up here. No, Fort Sakai is 1. That's 2. There's probably 1 or 2 down here, and then maybe in this area. But I think now would probably be a good place to stop. So next time, we'll probably continue some more exploring and then slowly make our way east. Till then, take care, everybody.
Crazy fool. Going to get himself killed.